680 divided by 8. 6 is less, therefore next. 68 is not less, therefore with 68. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 68 but not greater. 8 multiply by 9, 72 is greater. Multiply by 8, 64 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 68 minus 64 is 4. Next, 40. 8 multiply by 5, 40 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 40 minus 40, 0. 0, therefore, next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 680 divided by 8 is 85.